Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to install or download Minecraft mods or texture packs. So what you want to do is go to Planet Minecraft. And you see this website right there, should be in the description. Link below, copy, I'll just paste it in the description link. What you want to do is open up thing, whichever one you want, so texture pack or mod. Right now I just want to get a little mod. I need to make this quick because I don't want to take forever for it to like load, I guess. Let's see what kind of good mod there is. I'll BRB when I'm done. So yeah. Hey guys, I decided to get the Infinite Ben Spencer's mod. So once you go there, what you want to do is click download mod right there. It's so simple, so easy, but you need to have Minecraft Forge and WinRAR. If you have both of these, then you're good to go. If you don't have them, the link will be in the description below, which you could go and install in Beep Boop Bop Game. Alright, whatever. I don't wanna be that person. Come on, that's a mod, you need me. Stop it. Ugh, come on. Why stupid? I want to download the mod, not some stupid virus. Gosh. Anyway. Oh, there. See, right there. The Infinite Spencer's mod right down there. We need a mic. X out of Minecraft, or else it won't work. So what you want to do... I can't let you see my Skype. You already saw it. Okay. So now what you want to do is, take your zip file and take it out, like, drag it out. You could X this out if you want to, next, do not assume. So open up, like, your, I don't know, Windows, type in, percent app data percent, load that up, open up dot Minecraft, open up mods. I'm gonna just take Minecraft and place it over there. I made a folder for all of my mods, because I don't want them all being activated at the same time. So now take your Infinity Spencer's mod and click move to mod. So now it's in your file of mods. This mine one right there. So what you want to do is load up Minecraft. Just wait for it. You have to go on your forge. My forge is 1.6.4. I believe this is 1.6.4. I have to double check. You always have to check it at the let's see it. So I said, oh my god, no, X, yes. Okay, I guess X. I got that summertime. I was stuck in my train. I'll show you guys when it's done. Alright, guys, I don't know why it didn't work over here. It should have said mod, but. We didn't feel like it today. So I'm sorry. But I'll show you that it works in a second. Check this out. Percent. App. Data. Percent. Mods. Oh yeah, you have to extract mods, I believe. I think we'll have to extract the mod. No, you do that for half. So since it didn't work, I'll just show you that it works because I do have some stuff that I've done and it works well. Let's say we're taking troll stuff mod. You're bringing it in here. and now it's in there. And the way to know you positively supercalifragilisticexpialidocious it says for mod, but you know that it'll be your troll stuff mod. So yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed, and make sure to sub and leave a like. It'll help out a butt ton, and I'll see you all, little spacious, later. Peace.